They say all brides are beautiful. All brides. I've never been beautiful. No man's ever whistled at me on the street. But if all brides are beautiful, that should include me. Gotta lift my veil now. If it's true, I'll see it in your faces. If it's not, I'll see that too. One last request. You may cry, but I don't think I could take it if you laughed. This is my wedding day.
By my troth, Sir Toby, you must come in earlier nights. Your cousin, my lady, takes great exception to your ill hours. You must confine yourself within the modest limits of order. That quaffing and drinking will undo you. I heard my lady talk of it just the other night. And of a foolish knight that you brought in here to be her wooer?
Ever hear the phrase, seeing the world through rose-colored glasses? Well, I've spent my life seeing it through fat-colored glasses, and I've had enough. Today, I staked my claim towards a better, happier life, a healthier life. Today, I had my free consult at the New Life Bariatric Health Centers. These medical professionals are helping me make a plan that's right for me. If you can relate, call 1-800-NEW-LIFE.
Do you know what her other grandmother told her today? In a girl's voice lies temptation, a known fact. Eloquence in a woman means promiscuity. Promiscuity of the mind leads to promiscuity of the body. She doesn't believe it yet, but she will. She's going to grow up to be just like her mother. She's going to spend her days doing needlepoint. And you know what? When she grows up, she's going to curse the day she was born a girl.
You don't have to be a man to love a man witch. You don't have to be a witch either. It's true. You just have to love a fun, tasty dinner and wearing some of that dinner on you. Make tonight a man witch night.